Trying to come up with a really easy, kind of cheating way to do this. Not necessarily cheating. It's kind of like the difference between a lie and a black lie. Or no, a white lie, not a black lie. Black lies are bad. I mean a white lie. Trying to find the white lie way of. Okay, so either it's landing all around dusty and salty, or just somewhere in the center. Last time it was here. Here. This time it was here. Other time it was probably like right there. So, that being said, feel like it would go salty every time for retail. Oh, thought my game crashed. No, we're good. You're good. Playing solos. Oh, I think it's actually like right on top of it. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure I heard that further away. Got one already. Got him. Thing is. Is it behind? This dude's still on top of my house. We'll take a second. A bushwhack. There we go. That's the ultimate tactic. Oops. That's the only way to do that. Oh my god. This is where, okay. The game knows how to be nice. I really wanted this to be more epic, but beggars can't. I wonder if there's pinatas. Way too much health for me to do. He just destroyed that guy? Not where I want to be at.
The end is near.
There you go. Thanos isn't even over there. Where are you? Is something there? And I want it. Where is Thanos? Only 11 people. Thank you for the porter fort, by the way. Right in the circle. Come on, dude. What are you doing? And you gave me all your loot inside of it, too. Look. Dude, you're the best. It's like the best friend I ever had. Only two other people left. Hey, what's up, Dark Raccoon? What's up, dude? Go. Got action. Too easy. There's another objective, so it makes it way too easy. I didn't get to beat Thanos, though. Damn.